Gordon is in motion. They've run the sweep with him a couple of times. McEvoy instead will keep it. He gets a seal, and he works his way to the pylon for a touchdown. Fourth rushing touchdown of the season for Tanner McEvoy. He just had an alley to run through that time, and Wisconsin finally gashes the Purdue defense.
Boy, it's a nice wrinkle to bring off the bench when you can have a quarterback that runs it so effectively. He had terrific blocks at the point of attack. Sam Arneson, the tight end, did an excellent job of paving the way, and our camera guy's on it the whole way.